Dude, that might be my favorite one so far. Maybe because you actually stayed out of it.
Excuse me?
Nothing. Just stop talking while the song is playing. It's distracting.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you can do your thing.
Gold split. Quote this.
Some of y'all are some homies, some of y'all ain't shit to me. To the letter you're good, but you're some assholes that ain't fit to lead. I don't care about charisma if you ain't there mentally. I'll win in the long run and pass you eventually. I'll look back on these days and I'll take some shots at Hennessy. I'll reminisce these times when I fly on down to Tennessee. I'll coach my kids through high school and watch them play in tennis meets. And I'll do it all again, cause I know you can't finesse me.
I know
you can't impress me.
I know. No,
you can't address me.
I know.
Cause I ain't done this shit so long, you wish you could possess me.
Ain't no.
Were you touching me?
Ain't no.
Were you hugging me? You were spitting on me previously. Now you devious little ass can't. Bitch, I'm a gingerbread man at you. Cause I know you'll never catch me. I spend all my money like Uzi. You beg for the cash I'm sacking. I'm enjoying my views while you whack off the weed you stashing.
And I'm posted on the news while you watch from the couch. Slacking, you didn't like that, did ya? I went through so much rigor. White boy can sing and rap and you didn't even say calm down. My first name Yin, my last name Yang. Take the faster lane and I'll come up from the underground.
Okay bro, tone it down, your ego's way too high right now.
Nah, fuck that, I'm going for power.
Dude, it's not worth it, I'm telling you.
Maybe not for you, but at least for me.
Don't do it, I swear to God.
Tim and Cassie, Junior, Dexton, Casey and the dumbasses. And Tomek made that seat in charge. Lucas set the lowest bar. None of them could play their part. I did nothing to them and they still put a target on my back. Yeah, some of them changed, it doesn't change the fact they gave my reputation a big smack. Does it just a little snack? Damaged me so badly that I nearly had a heart attack. Dying on the floor and they just pulled up in a Cadillac. I'm begging for mercy but they swing around the battle axe.
Jay, what?
Can't you find it in you to forgive?
Why would I oblige to people ruining how I live?
Just calm down, there's no need to be dramatic.
I'm not having it, stop acting like how I act is a bad habit. Take a step at it, it feels pretty refreshing.
It may seem like that now, but you need some decompressing.
When did you get so friendly?
At least I don't feel empty.
I thought we were the same.
So why do you resent me?
Bro, pause. Ready to share?